Okay, so let's break that movement down for you. So coming off the bend on the 16th fret. It's just a pull off then onto the 14th. And then a hammer on